We're going to jump right into setting up conversion API for WordPress, WooCommerce, and ClickFunnels. Now, it's so important to do this with iOS 14 because it will just help your Facebook pixel better track people's behaviors and what they're doing, which will lead to better ads and performance. So we don't need to get more technical than that. Look down below to see exactly when we install it in each platform. Let's jump right into WordPress. So you can get there a number of ways. Usually I'll just click the first one that's connected with the business manager. And then I'll just click all tools, go to business settings, choose the right business account. All right, and then scroll down to data sources and pixels. Make sure you select the right one. Then we're gonna go to open an events manager. That's where we'll set up the conversion API. If you don't have your WordPress dashboard open, you'll want to do that in the background because we're about to go over to WordPress. Okay, so select the pixel, then you'll go to settings and scroll down. Here we have conversions API. So for this one, we're going to choose a partner integration and we'll choose WordPress. If you're using WordPress and WooCommerce, I'd suggest going to the WooCommerce integration since that's where most of your shopping is going to be. So it'll guide you through the steps. We're about to go through those together. So I'll just show you on the platform itself what we need to do. So yeah, you go to your plugins and then go to add new. And then search for Facebook for WordPress. And it should be the very first one that comes up. Then click install now. It takes a second, then click activate. Now we're going to go into the settings. So I'll just scroll down and go to the settings right here. And we're going to do get started to connect the pixel. And we'll continue. Click continue again. And then you want to make sure you select the right business manager, add account, and pixel. So let's do Gigabelly. Select the right ad account. Then we can select the pixel we want to set it up for. Click continue. And we want to have on automatic advance matching. And I generally will turn on all of these. Then click continue. And yeah, you want to make sure that both of those are on. Click next. If there's any other steps, click next. Mine says that I'm all set, so click done. So for me, it continued to say it's pending, but if we go back to Facebook, it may take a couple minutes, but under connected partners, it should say active once it's all set up and ready to go. Next up, we'll set it up for WooCommerce. Now from the homepage, you can do ads or business manager or anything in that business suite. And if you have WooCommerce on WordPress, I recommend setting it up for WooCommerce. So I'm gonna go here, go to business settings. Okay, so make sure you have the right account selected, then you'll go to data sources, and then pixels, you'll select the pixel, then do open an events manager. All right, so make sure you have the right pixel, and then go to settings, and we'll scroll down to conversions API, and then do choose a partner. Then we're gonna do WooCommerce. And they'll walk you through the steps. I'm gonna go through it with you in a second. So make sure you have WordPress pulled up. Now you'll go to plugins and then add new. Then you'll search Facebook for WooCommerce. It should be the first one that pops up. All right, so that one, now do install now. It may take a second, then do activate. It took a second, but now I can just scroll down and look at Facebook for WooCommerce and do configure. Now under connection, we'll just click this here and do get started. So make sure it's the right profile. If you need a different one, log into another account. Now we'll do open your shop, and you will want Facebook ads, Facebook shop, and Instagram shopping. So do get started. You'll select the right business manager and do continue. And the right Facebook page and do continue. And I do recommend connecting Instagram as well. Then you'll want to select the catalog also. It's going to be passing this information, and you can select which pixel you want to go with it. So do continue and just confirm that it's the right commerce account and do continue again. So you want to just double check you have the right business manager, the right Facebook page, the right Instagram profile, the right catalog, and the right commerce account and pixel. You do want automatic advanced matching. And I like having all of these turned on. Anything it can do to match things up and get good data, the better. Do continue. And you'll want all of these on as well. Then you'll choose the website domain. Then you will need to submit it for review. And then once it goes through that process, you should be all set and Conversions API should be fully connected. So I'm going back to Facebook. It does talk through the steps that we just went through. You want to wait until it's approved, maybe give it some time, and then click verify to see that it's active. Once it's verified, you have the option to set up events. I kind of like doing that separately, and I have a ton of tutorials on effectively setting up events, even with iOS 14. Next up is setting up Conversion API for ClickFunnels. So you can go over to the left side, either ads or business manager or anything that gets you to your business.facebook.com. I'm just going to select business settings. Now I'm going to go to data sources and pixels. And with the right pixel selected, we'll go to open an events manager. So we'll go to settings and then scroll down until you reach conversion API. We're actually going to do generate access token. And we will copy it to clipboard. I sometimes like to save it in like a text edit just in case I copy anything else. Okay, so let's jump over to ClickFunnels. Jumping over to ClickFunnels, you will go to account settings. You will need your own domain. Going forward, this is going to be pretty essential for doing Facebook ads. So if you have one already, you can add it or you can register a brand new domain. So you will need that set up. Okay, so now in ClickFunnels, you'll go to account settings and you'll scroll down to integrations. Then you'll do add new integration and then scroll down to Facebook. You can just give it a nickname. And this is optional. You can just do connect integration and you'll need to log in as yourself. Allow it to manage ads. It says you've now linked it. That's awesome. So it took a second to load. Now we'll go to our domain and we'll select the domain and click edit. And then we'll scroll down to Facebook conversion pixel. Then we'll click add integrations, what we just created, Facebook. We can select the right pixel. And then you'll punch in that token that we just copied over and click save. You should be all set, but let me know down in the comments if you ran into any issues, and you'll definitely want to check out my 2-hour Facebook ad training that takes you from beginner to expert, learning copywriting, creating ads, structuring campaigns. You do not want to miss this if you really want to be successful with Facebook ads. Check out that video right now.